Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. The night I'd vanished from my parents' house, the only clue they had on the disappearance of their young son was that a young teen girl had stumbled out of the house and been seen by a passing milkman. Only my younger sister had been willing to suspect that she had finally got the older sister she had wanted instead of that bratty school brother of hers.